about 17 Survivor runs. Nobody. There was just no warning. At best, they had a minute to find shelter, but each of those 80-something bombs had more megatons than our outdated bunkers can handle. We're wasting time and resources. We need a plan to protect the ones who did survive. What do we plan for? How many Covenant are left? It could be anywhere from a couple thousand stragglers to an entire civilization. We never destroyed any of their terrestrial homelands. What about their leadership? It's anyone's guess. Lesser prophets, angry civilians, even extremist groups. All we can do is hand out weapons to the survivors and hope they can care for themselves.